When I reached the middle of the street, an usher urged me to slow down. I took shorter steps as my mind drifted when Dave O'Brien, the then athletic director at Temple University, first approached me to coach. Having never been interested in coaching, I politely declined the offer 3 times. When he challenged me to turn the program around, I had to accept. I'm way too competitive for my own good. New to coaching, I surrounded myself with seasoned coaches as I asked the community for support. North Philly showed up, and our turnaround was immediate. But even still, there were many nights I thought I really should have gone into broadcasting.